Today's topic is William Shakespeare, short biography. William Shakespeare is English poet and playwright, world greatest dramatist. He is a England national poet. He born 23rd April 1564 in England. He died 23rd April 1616. His lifetime is 52 age. He wrote 38 plays. He wrote 154 sonnets. He was a 16th century poet. He lived in Elizabethan era. Most important plays for tragedy: Hamlet, Romeo and Juliet, Macbeth, Othello, Julius Caesar, Antony and Cleopatra, King Lear. Shakespeare in family. His father name is John Shakespeare. His mother name is Mary Shakespeare. His wife name is Annie Hathaway. He is a 18-year-old married then 8-year-old Morgan lady. His wife ages 26. He have 3 child, 1 boy and 2 girls. Sonnet number 17, theme. That love is major theme of sonnet number 17. Sonnet number 18, the timeless of love and beautiful death of major theme of sonnet number 18. Thank you, friends.